piece of shit.
Can't help everyone, but everyone can help someone.
Good morning. Welcome back to another Zanny Day at New Salem Elementary School.
This is Adam Herbst and Myers Brach reporting to you from our WSC studio.
Today is Friday, January 11th, Cycle 15, Day 5. Ms. Kalasak is here for Library, Ms. Boynton is here for Wellness, and Ms. Gross is here for String Lessons.
The temperatures outside will be in the mid-30s with mostly sunny skies.
Happy birthday wishes go out to Kenzlyn Anderson and Emma Bean over the weekend.
Happy birthday!
Buck a Book begins next week.
Earn some great prizes like tickets to New York Revolution baseball game,
Hershey Park,
and Avalanche Express. Begin reading and ask your family members to make a pledge for each book that you read.
Well, reading will help you and other people at the York Literacy Council.
Today is an early dismissal at 11:15, and we hope that everybody has a great weekend.
Thank you for watching our broadcast today at New Salem.
We're in the house. Are you in the house?
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.